Joshua. Joshua. Joshua.
I'm gonna tell you a story about the desert.
If you know me, which few people do, you would call me the Holy Scavenger, the motorcycle messiah who has blood from his palms and a birth of blood and salt. I'm carved out of the face of the mountain and have an old and very cold heart. It's made of wood.
Tick. 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 Like a clock, baby. Tick. 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 Like a woodpecker in an eardrum.
Some call me Joshua, but others who know things that the moon whispers in vacuum-tinted tongues dead at night call me Yucca. I hope that you excuse this babbling. I know I speak nonsense. Love to paint pictures with my sentences, but, you know, sometimes I gag on my words like I'm swallowing paint. I love them, like a dead tree.
Cold and empty.
We sat under the stars one tick after sunset, dreaming of the rattlesnakes that would soon reveal themselves. I sat high up on the sand dune and they listened as I scratched my gospel into the bark. They asked what I wanted, and I told them the truth. I wanted to fuck a saintly whore every night I lie in bed. A being that can pray with their feet behind their back. A body that counts the beads on their rosary as they run them through their lips. Someone that can carry.
Smoke rings. Smoke rings.
I gave my words, and they gave me themselves, and my dreams came true. I was fulfilled. they were finally special. And in this moment of nakedness, I heard a hiss and a snap, and I realized that snakes do not care for anything holy. They were bit and done for. That which is sacred is not meant for the desert.
They are now smoke without rings.
I lost my ear. I lost my heart. I lost my words. But maybe you can hear from me instead. Maybe you can bear blood without reptilian vengeance.
Joshua. Joshua. Joshua.
Can you smell the hot wind? Can you read the mind of the prophet?
Joshua. Joshua.